never shall I do. Hallelujah, the question is peculiar. I'd give a lot of dough if only I could know. The answer to my question, is it yes or is it no? Does your chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? If your mother says don't chew it, do you swallow it in spite? Can you catch it on your tonsils? Can you heave it left and right? Does your chewing gum lose its flavor?